here are some more gadgets and gizmos in an old Porsche 911. Check this out. The key has a tiny button on the back. That's not to unlock or lock the car, that's to turn on the key flashlight, which is always broken. There's a little plastic cover underneath the gas flap so that when you're filling up, you don't spill gas on your paint. That's pretty clever. And this hole is for the windshield washer fluid, so you don't have to open the hood. The dipstick is located here underneath the oil cap, completely hidden. You actually have to pull it out, and that's how you check the oil. The rear seats are really tiny. They fold down for more storage, but if you want to fold them up, you can see they're really not built for humans of any kind. Now, to get to the back seat, there's a lever back here on the side of the seat, but there's actually levers on every side of each seat. The giant rear spoiler is actually called a whale tail because it looks like a tail from a whale. Now, this is actually a rubber material that is super, super squishy. It feels like the bottom of a shoe.